North Dakota, it's time to get your cell phones out, get them up, and get them ready. I got a better idea. Why don't you get on your feet, Bismarck, so you got a great shot. Check this out. Over the last decade, seven Bulls have become a world champion, and that man right there has ridden every single one of them. 2017, in many folks' mind, that Bull is the front runner to become a world champion this season. And JB has a $50,000 opportunity to even the score with this Bull of Pearl Harbor. How many of you in this building are cheering for the two-time champ of the world, JB Mooney? Greatest bull riders of all time. And that bull has done that to him twice before.
Twice.
But neither of those times were worth 50 grand.
No doubt about it. And look at JB Mooney. He says, just I'm on a cowboy up, putting the hat down and ready to pull the trigger. And look back there. Look who is on the back of the buck and shoots, folks, right there helping JB Mooney. That's the reigning world champion, Cooper Davis, back there giving him a hand. And what a moment. There's Stormy Wing right there, folks. This moment is what makes his sport so great. When you have the ultimate dragon slayer in JB Mooney, and right now, the top rated bull in the world. North Dakota, are you ready?
Bismarck, North Dakota, are you ready? Pearl Harbor, JB Mooney, $50,000.
And wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up.
This could be one you will remember for the rest of your life. Here we go.
Bad to the bone.
Look at this. Oh. And Matt, 4.91 seconds. But ladies and gentlemen, you have got to tip your hat to JB Mooney. Wow, on his way out, and Pearl Harbor will win the day. Ladies and gentlemen, an opportunity right now to say thank you to the man on the back of the horse from Harriet, South Dakota, Mr. Dave Schumacher. Your Matador Jerky Bullfighters, Cooper Juan, Cody Webster, Frank Newsom, Shorty Gorham, and your PBR entertainer, Flint Rasmussen. Wow, and what a night. And folks, in just a second, Chad Berger is going to be joining Matt West in the center of our arena. As we will wrap up the $50,000 challenge.